How are you tonight, good folks? This is Keith, Markers Magical Arts. I'm going to do a vase pour for you. I had a couple people ask about it. So here we go. I'm going to clean the vase off with some rubbing alcohol. I always use 91%. You don't have to, but I like it. So you know, you always want to keep your fingers off of the glass. Because your fingers hold oil. Paint doesn't like oil. Or doesn't like to stick to oily. Objects. So, just rub it down. Get it all cleaned up. Sit it on the cup. Get ready to rock. I'm going to do red and a white one. Two colors, that's it. I've seen people doing these and I thought they were really cool. I've done a few so far. This is my first video. So, we'll see how it goes. I mix all my paints with Floetrol and Liquitex PM. These two paints here are Sargent Arts White and Spectra Red. That do its thing for a minute. I mix my paints a little thicker for vases. I don't know if it's right or wrong, but that's what I do. And I got this plastic sheeting down to catch the runoffs. I see people do them on canvases. I've done that a few times. Truth is, I don't have room for to make paintings right now. So, I'm going to collect skins and make jewelry. See what I'm doing here is just adding a little drops on the sides to drag that down, and you'll see it pull around each other. Try to break it up some, you know? had a friend ask about red and white. It's her favorite color. Colors. Combination. She's my best customer. She bought 2 paintings, earrings, necklace. And I hope she likes this. I'm going to pour some, layer this in a cup, and then do another pour with them combined. I'm hoping since it's thicker, I won't get the pink coloring. Happens a lot with red and white. It's kind of expected. I don't use any silicone. I rarely use it in my paintings also. I do if that's what people want. They want the crazy cells or a certain painting they see me do and they want that type. Or that outcome, then I'll use it. The cleaning process is a pain. As you all know, if you're into this, if you do this, if you're not doing it, go buy some paint and do it. There are loads and loads of videos on how to do pour painting in different ways and different techniques and different things to do it on. It's actually pretty cool. See in a minute if I can spin this after I do this to it. So there I just layered it in rings. And I'm going to pour it this side first, here. And we'll see. Do a ring pour. Yeah. This is going to turn pink. It's still gonna look cool, I believe. Tilt towards the camera a little bit. Try to get this to run off some. If you've seen the vases and you do pouring and you're not too sure about it, go to Dollar Tree. Their vases are a dollar. And practice. Have fun with it. Try to straighten this up some more. I'm not worried about touching the bottom because it's going to continue to run down. As you'll see, let me spin this. In a second here, I'll take my gloves off and let you see some of the other underneath. This right here looks like it's all red, but you can see white underneath of it. It's really, really cool. So this is my first time doing a video, so bear with me. Make sure you like, leave a comment, let me know if I do good or if I didn't do good. Give me advice, tips, appreciations, insights, orders. Subscribe. Shout out to Olga and Sam. The Sam group, everybody in that group. You guys taught a lot of people and inspire a lot of people. If you don't know about them, look them up on Facebook. Smart Arts Materials. I'm gonna take these gloves off and let you guys see if we can come in on a closer angle here for you. Yeah, I'm liking the way it's turning out. torch real quick. Sometimes this will bring out bottom colors. Pop air bubbles. I think I'm gonna leave this one alone for now and wait till it dries, seal it, and we'll show you that too. All right, guys, Keith checking out here, Markers Magical Arts. Down in my basement / studio. Here, some of you will appreciate this. This is probably what your spaces look like. Hold on one second. That's my closet is blocked. My bar, not much drinking goes on there anymore. And my wall, and then, tubs full of paintings. Walls, rack of paints, mediums, gloves. This is another, this is my air hockey table / put wood on top work table. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you. Remember, hit like, subscribe, leave a comment, tell your friends, check out Facebook groups, Smart Art Materials, Olga Solby, you're great. Thank you. Bye.